It's Roman.
Just kidding, it's Nikki. I have really exciting news today. Guess what they are? Nope. I had a baby. I was keeping it a secret to surprise you. I brought a picture so you could see. Isn't it cute? But I'm not sure if it's a boy or a girl. But it looks so much like me.
Me.
So I named it Ricky, because it might be a boy. I mean, same eyes, same nose, same mouth, same hair, same everything. And Martha likes him. Martha sure likes him. Not really sure who the dad is. I'm thinking probably not Drake. I only went to his house like once. I hope it's not Sean Kingston. I'm not really quite sure about that night with... I don't think Little Wayne gave me that baby, but he sure gave me the Louis Vuitton. Ooh, what? Yeah. Oh, no. I think it was...
In the car with the thing on his eye.
Ooh, whatever. Somebody's here. It's Rosa. Ay, Dios mío, yo soy Rosa. Okay, that's enough, Rosa. What? I don't say. Ah, okay, Rosa, you can leave. Don't know what was that. Back to Barbie. Guess who's coming over today? She's gonna meet my baby, and we're gonna go to the club. Turn up! Oh wait, I don't really go to the club. We're actually going to a castle in New York. And maybe we'll get to see... But it's okay, I won't be scared. Because...
I'm a motherfucking monster!
So there's nothing to worry about. After that, I'm gonna go sign some titties! And the last thing we're gonna do, we're gonna go get myself a new TV! And then when we get home, we're just gonna... And I think that's it. Say bye to Martha, Roman, Bobby, and Rosa. Bye!